Subscribe and tap on that bell icon to never miss an update from the Indian Travel Diaries. The Jaigarh Fort, located on one of the peaks of the Aravalli range of hills, is built about 400 meters above the Amber Fort. The fort was important for the Kachwaha rulers of the area because of the cannon foundry. It became one of the world's most efficient cannon foundries mainly due to the abundance of iron ore in the vicinity of the fort. The Jaiwan cannon, at the time of its manufacturing in 1720 AD, was the world's largest cannon on wheels of the early modern era. Spread over an area of 3 square kilometers, the fort also houses an armory, a museum, and the residential area for the royal family. Once you enter into the palace complex, you will find yourself in a huge open courtyard, which used to be the assembly area for the warriors. As you saw in the video, the next segment is the Lakshmi Vilas, which used to be the private quarter of the king. One of the major attractions of the Jaigarh Fort is the puppet theatre, which also hosts puppet shows at regular intervals for the tourists. Opposite to the stage was the sitting area for the royal family, where the ground floor was for the male members and the females used to be on the first floor. Jaigarh Fort, you can see that reservoir which was created by the royals to harvest the rain water and use it during the dry periods of the year. From this point, you can see the Amber Fort at a distance and the beautiful landscape of a part of Rajasthan. Watch our Amber Fort video to know about the subterranean tunnel that connects it with the Jaggar Fort. If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends and family, and do subscribe to the channel. Until next time, bye-bye!